recording real quick. Okay, we good this time. Santa, what are we reacting to today, Santa? Oh, you said Blueface? Blueface, baby! What's good, y'all? Welcome back to the channel, man. It's your boy, Justin Sawyer. And today, look, man, we gonna react to this new song by Blueface, baby, called Bleed. His name really isn't Blueface, baby. It's just Blueface. But we are about to react to this new song he got out called Blueface. I mean, fucking goddamn, called Bleed. Look, man, I'm gonna say it, Blueface is better than Drake. And that's that. You know what I'm saying? I feel like he's one of the most influential rappers that's out right now as of today. By the way, this video got 3.2 million views. So if that tells you anything, this video has been out for 2 days. This video has been out for 2 days and he's already got 3.2 million views on this video. God damn, what the 200. Okay, that ad view ratio ain't really adding up, but alright. 205,000 likes. Alright. 3.2 million views. But yeah, y'all, we gonna react to this video. Smash the like button, subscribe to the channel if you ain't already subscribed to the channel. It's Reactmas, man. See, y'all already know what I told y'all about this month of December. It's reaction videos throughout the entire month of December, and they lit as fuck. Let's continue to make sure that we keep it that way all the way through my birthday and all the way through the 31st of this month. And then we gonna see what's gonna happen in January when it comes to 2019 and all that. We gonna have to just hop into this video real quick. Already like the video. Off the thumbnail, already like the video. But can we talk about how this man came in? Like, why'd he come in like he was Thanos? I know I mispronounced that damn name. Thanos. You know what I'm saying? Like, goddamn, that man just came in like he was ready to snatch them goddamn freaking niggas' lives and shit. I fucks with the LeBron James jersey, though. Real talk. See, now I can relate to Blueface. You know what I'm saying? I feel like he's a LeBron fan. Obviously, that's why he got on a LeBron James jersey. He's a LeBron fan. He probably from Cleveland. Here we go, man. Where's the meat? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I... No, I'm saying, never let the beat get cold. Where's the meat? Oh my god. Still, one of the most unanswered, that's going on, unanswered rap questions. Know what I'm saying? Where's the meat? Where's the meat, Santa? Don't know. Neither do I. And neither does Blueface, apparently. Flag is on the play. Throw the flag. Throw the flag. Throw the flag, man. Pause. Timeout, coach. Timeout. Timeout. This ain't it. This ain't it, Blueface. What the fuck did that nigga just say? The fuck this nigga? What? Bruh. Did... Alright. Go back. We gonna go back. Nah, we not skipping past that. We can't skip past this. Case a nigga Glock with a dick on my lap, I'm in traffic. Glock with a what now? On his lap? Glock with a family channel on his lap? What now? Did that nigga just say Glock with a dick on his lap? What is this, the gay version of this song? Like, God, Blue Flames Bleed It. This don't say the gay version. This don't say gay version of Blue Flames Bleed It. Just making sure, because, like, I know I'm not the only one that heard that. Like, y'all heard that too, right? I'm not tripping. I feel like I'm not tripping, because I heard him very clearly say, Glock on my lap with him. One more time. Glock with a dick on his lap, he in traffic. Bitch one time tell me y'all was gonna be the next big thing. I said, bitch, suck this big thing. You know what I'm saying? As for the beat, the video's over, by the way. But as for the beat, I'm gonna say this, and as for the song is fire. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, this shit's live, you know what I'm saying? But goddamn, like, first we had this nigga coming in at 0.1 second. Like, when we first started the video, this nigga coming in at, like, Thanos and shit. You know what I'm saying? Niggas talking about can't wait for the gay version of this song. Like, goddamn, nigga. Y'all want me to react to, like, some gay hip-hop next? Not gonna happen. I ain't trying to get goddamn striked on this channel. Why, a quick question I got for y'all. Why does man look like the cinnamon stick from Apple Jacks? Why Blueface Baby look like the cinnamon stick from Apple Jacks? Like, did he mop a sidewalk? These are the type of questions that I have to ask myself when watching this video. You know what I'm saying? Like, why is you mopping the sidewalk? Ain't that what you got? Like one of the sweeping brushes? What's that called? The brooms? The broomstick for? Like, ain't that what y'all use the broomsticks for? You ain't got a broomstick? You mopping now? We mopping sidewalks? Hey, whoever put this on, whoever created that arm, you know what I'm saying, helped him make this song. Whoever made it was like, hey, you ain't leaving this studio without rapping off beat. I'm about to fix this. This nigga edited the fuck out the beat, made sure it was off beat and everything. Made sure the raps was off beat. The song is fire. Don't get it twisted. Blueface was snapping low key. I ain't gonna lie. Look, maybe. Maybe it's this, you know what I'm saying? Maybe the beat just don't match with his flow. You know what I'm saying? His flow can match with the beat, but maybe the beat don't match with his flow. You know what I'm saying? Hey, wherever you're going in life, that's where you is, right? Show this to blue paint, now it's red paint. You know what I'm saying? Shit, what do you get when you mix blue and red? Purple. Know what I'm saying? Anyway, what am I talking about? Nothing. Shut up. Quit talking. Just move on. Overall, the song was lit. Know what I'm saying? Blueface snapped, and I like this song. I feel like it's one of his best songs that's out right now. Obviously, it's got 3.2 million views in 2 days. That's amazing. I don't even know if Drake has ever done that. Know what I'm saying? Like, goddamn, I know he gets his numbers, but damn, I don't know if it's like 3.2 million views type of numbers in like 2 days. You know what I'm saying? If I was to put them like on a feature together, I feel like Blueface was just murdered. You know what I'm saying? Like, it don't even need to have Drake, but if Drake was on it, I feel like he'd get murdered off the damn song. Like, the song would just go to Blueface. You know what I'm saying? But I hope y'all thoroughly enjoyed this video as much as I did. Smash the like button if you did like the video. You know what I'm saying? That would obviously make a whole lot of sense. And also make sure you goddamn subscribe to the channel if you ain't already subscribed. hit that subscribe button as well, man. And yeah, turn on the post notifications as well. Hit that black bell on the side of the subscribe button. And I'm going to see y'all in the next video, man. See y'all in a minute. Love y'all. Peace. That shit hurt. Ow. Fuck. Where's the meat?